Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here. What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
What the hell? Okay, this is crazy. I know he's rebelling, but you're bringing innocence in here. What the fuck? Now the Mother Crystal is protecting itself? What's happened? What just happened? I'm confused. I knew he was rebelling, but he's bringing innocence in there. I thought he was just going to attack the royal capital. Because you're going to start going crazy and not killing innocents, but they're going to storm the capital, which I expected. But why is he specifically attacking the city?
So, what do we do now then?
We destroy the heart.
We might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nana'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot.
I would need potions.
Just let me get my stuff out.
Welcome to Goots' Toll. Thank you. Righto, here you go. Are you all set then?
Drake's tail is right there, Clive. It's time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
It's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done.
We'll have to find our own path.
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether. Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already time for it.
Then there's no reason to hold back.
Damn, that's crazy. Already. Give me 1 second, I gotta do a pause. Alright, sorry guys, I'm here. Oh shit! Thanks for the lurk. Oh shit! Jesus Christ! Alright, good shit. Alright, Noah Lyles is about to run it, so anyone that wants to figure out when I'm recording this, this is when Noah Lyles is about to run the 200 meters. The Phoenix! And just
to save him.
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
I might die here because I'm watching the 200 meter right now. Oh my god! Nolal's got third. No way! What a race! Botswana fucking sweeping that. What a race.
What was that?
Ahmed. He'll kill us all.
Jesus Christ. We need to stop Bahamut because he's going crazy right now.
There he is. Joshua! I'm here, brother!
Clive. He can't hear you.
Joshua!
They're heading for the heart.
And so should we.
Come on, let's keep going. Noelle does not look good. He should not be struggling after a 200 meter. Like, he should not be on the floor. It seems like he's, like, sick or something. I saw him have a mask on. I didn't know if he was, like, sick or something. But he does not look good. It's very unlike him. I know he has a lot of medical conditions and stuff, but, like, damn.
We don't have time for this.
An Undertaker? A regular Undertaker. Bro, those things had, like, massive amounts of health.
Nice try.
Last time I did that, that was a fucking boss. Bro. You expect me to fight this one regularly enough? Skip to get the cutscene skipped. Briggy half health, that's perfect. Everything's just hitting me at once. I really just gotta focus on this, and Jill and Portal really gotta focus on the other things. Good stuff. All right, let's keep moving. Yeah, Noah looked like he couldn't finish through the entire thing. He did a good fight, but his finishing was really good, but his curve wasn't. Another big area. We're about to fight some more stuff.
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting
looks like somebody to someone is cutting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Alright, let's do this! What the fuck are you? Hyperfoe? Oh, what the hell? This thing just seems like it shouldn't exist in this world. I think it's a cool design. It almost seems like it's like doesn't exist in this sure universe. I mean, which we kind of noticed with like Ultima and stuff. Like Ultima doesn't look like they belong in this world. It's out of this world sort of being. This thing has so much health. Okay, that's not cool. What the hell? Press the attack. Gotcha. Oh my god! Double cast it! I legit said to double cast it, but I didn't even realize it. Oh my god, the timing is so weird. Shit. Shit. can't. The timing is so weird. I can Titan block. Actually, now I didn't realize I can Titan block. Let's do this. Let's end it! Okay. There we go. That took everything I had. Everything. Difficult fight. Good fight. Difficult fight.
These beasts. They're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart.
We might be able to get up through the building.
It's worth a try.
Quiet. There's someone up there.
It's probably your mother.
Is someone there?
Mother.
It's you. Tried to take him from me. Oh, my boy. My darling. Darling boy.
Is this the child you made with the Emperor? Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right! Answer him. We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you.
Kill her. Do it. Kill her.
Honorable Elwyn. Always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosaria to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix. You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring, and yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength. Oh! How the nobles laughed that Elwyn's firstborn was surely the son of a concubine, and my own, not long for this world. The shame of it! The shame of being slandered by one's inferiors!
Kill her.
Could you ever know how that feels?
Kill her. Kill her.
It should have been you! Why didn't the Phoenix choose you?
Joshua, as every waking moment was spent trying to shoulder the burden that you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him. That's why I became his shield. To help bear the weight. But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Joshua, my darling boy. I never meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear. He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
What? Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here! The Phoenix lives on! He's battling Bahamut as we speak!
Kill her.
Joshua! Wake up! I am a shield of Rosaria. And I will do my duty.
What are you...
Oh! Oh yeah. What the hell is happening? What the fuck is happening? All right, Bahamut, let's go.
Yes. Oh, there's a new ability? Let's do this. Spit flare.
We'll face the consequences.
Lens, cancel any time to attack. Oh, okay. So that's the intention. Oh god, that's really hard to control. Oh my god! Yes, Joshua! I didn't charge that at all. I don't know if like Bahamut's just like significantly stronger than everyone else because like goddamn. If it takes the Ifrit and the Phoenix to defeat Bahamut, that's kind of crazy. Here you go, flare!
No! Brother!
Oh yeah, I'm the Phoenix. This is very hard. This is very hard to control. Bro's a dog. Am I a dog?
Your
Here we go. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh sh! Oh fuck!
Where are you going?
Gotta heal. Gotta heal. Gotta kill these things before. There's just too many. Can't have too many things fighting me. Jesus Christ! Oh, take these all out. There we go. Yeah. Yeah.
Clive, thank the founder.
It's now or never, Joshua.
Oh, I thought I got this. I guess it's not as responsive as the Phoenix. Oh shit! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's some damage. We'd like that. What the fuck is that? Ah shit!
Thank you, brother.
What the fuck is happening? What the fuck just happened? Oh my god. Spam! Oh shit. That's how they showed it in the tutorial, so that's why I used it. Like that. Yes! Come on! That's good damage. Oh shit. I got greedy for the damage. I should have been up closer though. Come on! Oh, of course we're getting a cutscene from that. Now, Joshua! Oh my god, a brother combo. Let's go. Damn. You know, we could have had Shiva in on this. Bahamut defeated. No, not again.
This is drinking me.
We have to stop him.
Another one, another phase.
You have to
Oh yeah, Ifrit.
Such power by trusting in our own.
Oh, shit. Come on, get the stagger! I didn't get it. Come on! I honestly was gonna end this at 3, but I have a time limit of 3:30, so I really have to wrap this up. Shit. Come on! Come on. Oh my God.
Not today. Come on, Joshua.
Oh my God. Flashing. Yes. Bahamut down. I'm sorry, Prince. I don't know why you went all mad. Bahamut defeated. Wow. That was a cool fight.